So, understand it's a little bit dark, but I'm Charlie from All About The Rock. I'm here with Ultimate Thunder, the tribute band for Thunder. How are you guys?
It's a good night.
Yeah. And so, what I'd like to ask is, how long have you actually been going for?
Ultimate Thunder. Well, we've been together for a couple of months. Ultimate Thunder's been going for, what, about a year?
Just over two years ultimate.
And why did you choose Thunder? You've got to be into
the thing about Thunder is it's great British rock band.
Yeah.
And I always joke about the fact that they're the best British rock band you've never heard of. And there's a problem there, because they should have made it big, and they never called it. It was about the time of Bon Jovi, probably, I think, and they deserved more, and we just thought, you've got to give ears to it, because their type of music is just for the women. We're all massive Thunder fans, anyway.
So that's what I thought you were going to do. You would have just What places has it got you where you've played so far? Memorable places?
We've played in Glasgow, we've played in Devon,
all over the UK,
The thing is with Thunder, they were called seven, well known as they should have been. All the big festivals. I did the tour last year, that has really raised the profile of it.
I mean, have you been abroad at all? Have you been abroad? Have you played abroad?
We've been approached to play Rhodes Rock next year. We've been approached a couple of times, to be fair, but it's never right. But next year they're looking to put us on. They're in at Rhodes Lindos.
Have you ever actually met any other band members?
Yeah.
Actual band members?
We've had Harry Jones, James,
really? Played with them.
Where was that?
The Golden Diamond in something Nashville.
Yeah.
Harry Jones got on stage. It's a bit surreal, you know. You look behind you, Harry James is sitting by the kit and going, what do you think? What is going on? You know?
It's all on YouTube.
Really, I'll have to have a look at that. I mean, how many more gigs have got booked up then?
We're, at the end of the day, you have to understand it's Thunder record band. They're not mainstream. So, it's the same with Thunder as with us. We kind of like go where it goes, and we've got some real good triple headers going on. The rock triple header that's gone on this year, the mainstream, which is like Journey, Whitesnake, and Thunder.
Yeah.
We're going to kind of go with that and go for the tribute version of it.
Yeah.
So we're going to go with a triple header with a Thunder tribute, a Whitesnake tribute, and a Journey tribute. Already selling really well all around the country. So it's looking good. It's looking good for the next 12 months. But the thing about Thunder is they're never going to be one of those kind of bands that will sell every week. It's kind of a go there, and the fans will go there. You'll get a few a few gigs here and there.
Yeah.
You won't play every week. You can play. Oh God, when you play, it's going to be like tonight.
There's a lot of people there.
Everybody in there are like really on it. You know.
Yeah.
The tour that starts in November. Then he goes on to the O2 in Newcastle in December. It's called Really Romantic Tour.
Okay.
It's really romantic. That last year's tour. One or two other things we're doing is we're going to be doing next year with other bands as well. Plus, we've got a free show for ourselves. So, it's looking good next year.
Have you ever had any funny moments on stage? Anything that stands out the most of anything that happened?
You mean apart from Terry? I mean, no, we've had the odd.
What are you doing?
Things where people look at each other and go, what? And go, oh, that kind of stuff, you know? But again, I have to say the funniest moment has to be when Harry came and sat with us and did a couple of numbers with us, because the it's kind of surreal, as I said, and you're all looking at each other going and thinking, is that really? You're thinking, nah. Oh. But funny, he cracks me up every time, to be fair, because he looks at me and I'm like, nah, we're not really.
When he actually came on stage, did you expect it, or was it just out of the blue he was there? Did you know he was arriving?
We had an inkling.
Okay.
We were told that like somebody may turn up, yeah. But we didn't know who. So
I think either way,
it would be anyway. Yeah.
We didn't make us nervous, we just enjoyed it.
It kind of raises your game.
Yeah.
You know? So, but it was phenomenal. I still think about it now.
It'd be one of the moments that you've
never forget. Especially our second biggest thing.
That's fine. I'm just going to ask you some questions.
Alright.
Charlie's fun questions. So, I have three questions which have nothing to do with the music, nothing to do with band related, and they're just going to come at you and just know more about yourself, really. So the first one would be, pick any alcoholic beverage whatsoever, which one would it be and why?
Vodka for me.
Vodka.
Newcastle Grill, because it's nature's aphrodisiac.
Aphrodisiac, because it's nature's, it's Newcastle Grill.
Wow, never had that one before, but next one, favourite movie song of all time. Movie song.
Love Walking from...
I've got a really odd one.
Yep.
Mine is Tonight from West Side Story.
That's a very nice one.
It's my favourite musical.
Can I have two?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
No, you can't. No.
More than a feeling, Boston.
That's a man, Boston.
You can have the two. And finally, if you could have any superpower for a day, which one would it be?
Alright, mine would have to be X-ray vision.
Shall I even ask why? Or is it
going to
be?
No, you can ask
why. Why would you do that?
So I could see into the hearts of everybody and make everything good.
Why would the beach have the power to be invisible?
Come on, tell me. Why?
The best solo on the guitar.
Yeah.
When no one sees it.
Lots of reasons. How would you be invisible where you can do things, you can go in places where you can't go, you can go in just like conversations, how would you be invisible?
Brilliant.
Where you can put things like, because you can't get things you're not supposed to.
Yeah, you'd be able to sneak around. Finally, what I'd like to do is look to the camera and say, we are Ultimate Thunder, and you're watching All About the Arts TV.
We are Ultimate Thunder, and you're watching All About the Arts TV. Awesome.
That's it.